Hey you guys, I'm Dr. Jason Barker with the Natural Athletes Clinic, and today I wanted to make a quick video about hydration and electrolytes. So I get a lot of people that come in the clinic and they say, oh, I must drink a gallon or two of plain old water every day. And I'm just so thirsty and I need to drink that much. First of all, there's no way that you need a gallon or two of water every day if you're just basically kind of sedentary. Yes, maybe if you've been on a long run or a long ride or you've been working out, you get my drift, right? If you're sweating a ton, then you need a lot of water. But just sitting around day to day, working in the office, there's no way you need a gallon or two of water. The reason these people feel thirsty is because they're urinating so much. So that plain old water, you drink it in, it goes in, and then your kidneys really struggle to maintain a very tight electrolyte balance in your bloodstream. So when you introduce all of that water, that electrolyte balance gets disturbed, it gets diluted, and so your kidneys really struggle to get rid of that extra water. So clearly you're drinking lots of water, you're going to the bathroom, you're urinating a ton, and that can actually create a perception of thirst in these people because they see, oh geez, I just went to the bathroom, so I need to drink more water. They told me, like, I should drink every time I go to the bathroom. Well, that's old advice, and that's something you shouldn't do, because when those electrolytes get diluted like that, it really becomes a stressor on your body because, again, the kidneys are working overtime to maintain a very tight electrolyte balance. When we speak about electrolytes, I'm talking about the five main ones. So calcium and magnesium, sodium and potassium, and chloride. All of those come out in our sweat, especially the sodium and the chloride. That's why we get that salty taste with our sweat. But what you can do to actually reduce your sedentary thirst levels is you can take an electrolyte with that water throughout the day. And what that'll do is it kind of makes the water a little bit more sticky, so to speak. So with the electrolytes, that water goes in your body and it contributes to keeping those electrolytes balanced in your bloodstream. So you're not going to be diluting or trying to get rid or offload all of that water. And thereby that's going to decrease how thirsty you are. So try this out. I really like the clean electrolytes that we carry. That's got the five main electrolytes in it, and then it also has a little bit of vitamin B6 in it, which is kind of cool the way it helps escort magnesium and, to a lesser extent, the other electrolytes into the cells of your body. So you're actually absorbing them and utilizing them a lot better with that vitamin B6 on board. And then if you don't like taking a pill, you can use the electrolyte energy formula, which has a nice lemon lime flavor to it, and then you can put a little bit of that powder into your water that you just sip all day long, and that'll give the water obviously a nice little lemon lime taste, and then you're getting those electrolytes on board. Either way, you're not going to be disturbing those electrolytes, and you're going to be decreasing the overall stress that you're actually putting on your body by flooding yourself with water all day long. And obviously electrolytes are awesome if you're a very heavy sweater type person, so you can see like the white residue on your clothing. That means you're a person who gets rid of more electrolytes typically in their sweat than somebody who maybe doesn't get as much of that white stuff on their clothing. But clearly, if you're going to be sweating a ton, and especially in the heat where you're losing tons of water, same thing applies. Put some electrolytes in that water, and that'll actually help keep you hydrated throughout the workout and throughout the rest of the day. And in the end, you're going to win because you're more hydrated, your electrolytes are balanced, and you're going to feel a ton better. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you again soon.